I am one of the project manager handling phase 12 project. Phase 12 is one of the largest consultancy contract that has been awarded to EPE with the contract value approximately 27 million euro. Our scope covers design review, supervision of substations, cable lines, overhead lines, and telecom of all voltage levels available in Qatar from 11 kV up to 400 kV voltage level. One of the most important milestone under phase 12 project is Bulhimaidi Super Substation, which is supposed to be evacuate power from Umalhul plant currently under construction. The Bulhimaidi Super Substation is connected to Umalhul power by four circuits of 400 kV EHV power cables with the route length of 10 kilometers with the capacity of 1000 MVA per feeder. As you can see the current progress, the substation is under final stage. The 11 kV, 130 kV GIS HV test has been completed. 400 kV GIS HV test planned to start from 26th December 2016. 400 kV cable from Bulhimaidi Super to Umalhul power plant has to be completed and commissioning is targeted by mid of February 2017.